Brisketball and Crackleball.
Okay, the first game we're going to learn today is Crackleball, but we're going to do a warm-up activity just to get, moving around. So I need two lines, so split up into two teams. You can stand up.
Which way?
Just get into two teams. Y'all split up evenly. Okay, now y'all are just gonna stay where y'all are at and turn around facing this way. And the first thing we're gonna do is, y'all probably all have done this, where you pass over, the next person grabs it and they go under. Just keep going. The last person in line is going to run to the front and start over. And the first team to get everybody through will be the winner. So, y'all want to go ahead and start?
Y'all are real close together. Oh no! Warm up for Brisketball and Crackleball.
Okay, the game we're gonna play is Crackleball. So you're going to have four people around the outside of the court. You're going to have one goalie per team. And the rules of the game are you cannot take more than two steps onto the court to retrieve a ball. So you have to throw the ball at the yoga ball that's in the middle and get it to their goal. And the goalie's job is going to be to have the soccer ball. And when it starts coming towards you, you got to hit it away so it doesn't go through your goal.
Okay.
So if y'all want to get these two teams on the court, and you line up, you don't want to have, like, you don't want to be next to your teammate. The goals are these two cones, so the goalie's going to be behind this line. Can y'all come closer so y'all can see?
What's the goal for?
The goal is those two cones. So, like, give me you right here, you got to be in between them. You can't stand next to your own teammate. So y'all want to spread out around this line? Y'all, this is y'all's boundary here, and if the ball is in the court, you can take two steps to get it. You have to get back outside the line before you throw it.
Can't touch the yoga ball, right?
Yeah, the object is, like, say, okay, and you and Spencer, hold up, you and Jordy are on a team. So say the ball's down there and you don't have a good shot at it, you can pass the ball to Jordy so he can try and hit. So the team, the red team is going to be going this way.
Black.
They all are going to be going this way.
You could probably
participate
in this one.
Yes, you can. But if he knocks it away and it goes on the court, say it rolls over there, he can't go chase it. You can only take two steps onto the court.
And then you can have
him. Huh? No, if you're throwing the ball, you can't hit it from him. But say if the ball's coming to him and I'm right here, I can grab it.
How many people can you have?
It's got to be the two goalies. Get on this side.
That's all I'm asking.
Get on this side of her.
Oh, okay.
Only one goalie.
Yeah, only one goalie.
So.
No. Say, okay, if you throw the ball and he ends up with two of them, you're
stuck.
You gotta, like, try and keep one by you, and if you throw it, make sure your teammate gets it and gets it back to you.
Okay. Let's play and let you blow the whistle if they make the screw up.
Okay, so y'all are gonna stand and watch.
This is actually the second time he misbehaved. He shouldn't be getting a warning.
Oh, wow.
The goal has to get rid of that ball. So give it to one of your feet.
Oh, no!
You can't touch it with your hands or your feet.
Point! She should have done something and not warned you. Yeah, do something so you get put out. But you can wait until after you start playing brisketball if you want. Depends on the throwing ball.
Hey, that's
the
point.
I just
thought I'd mess up the game.
I don't
Well, yeah, that's true. But she'll have to deal with it.
Oh!
You're gonna...
Trying to score this way. Oh Oh!
definitely was a school.
Okay, the next game we're going to play is called Brisketball, and the object of the game is like kind of like football, except for when you have the ball in your hands, you can't move. So, excuse me, boys. The object of the game is to kids. We're going to be using these basketball courts, like, you know, the regular boundaries of a basketball court are going to be the boundaries. And then you have to get past this green volleyball line. Like, you have to throw it to somebody inside this line to be able to score. And when you do score, you set the ball down and take off running to play defense. And the defense you play is just like basketball. You can't tackle. You can't touch. You just kind of try and keep them from throwing the ball the other way. Huh? You can intercept the ball. You can run if you don't have the ball.
So the black lines are the basketball court.
You throw it to somebody and they have to catch it inside the green line. Between the green line and the blue line. If you like say I throw it to Matt, if he drops the ball, he sets it, he leaves it on the ground and the other team comes and gets it. That's just like if you throw it and he catches it out of bounds, you let the ball down and the other team comes and gets it. And you're back on defense.
Alright,
we're playing this one?
So yes, we're playing this. The two teams are going to be here, and the other two teams are going to be down there. So switch, like the people that y'all were just playing against, y'all are going to switch and play against the other people. So Lindsay, wait, you and your team are going to go down there against Matt and the red team. I'm going to move it. No, you leave it there.
Yeah, nine jerseys over here. Red nine jerseys.
Down there.
You don't have
if you were over here last time and you didn't have a jersey, come on.
What?
Y'all was red?
No, I'm black.
Black.
No, actually, we're red.
Neo.
What?
We're black. No. See what she does.
What are ya? Get over here, we're black.
Wait, where's
the
15
member? Do we
have
a confrontation here?
Yeah,
he about to go down. Yeah.
No.
Baby.
About to go.
And
like, bro.
Each green line, and the boundaries of this black line right here. The right. Basketball court is out of bounds.
When you catch the ball, you gotta stop.
When you catch the ball, you have to stop your feet.
Hey!
One warning. Now get like you.
Like a basketball tip off, guys.
Okay. Black is going that way.
No.
Next is going this way.
Jersey's going that way.
Jersey's and non-jersey.
Jersey's is going that way. Non-jersey's are going this way. It's going to start with the jump ball, so get two people in the middle.
Guess what, Jump?
Crackleball.
No.
What you trying to say, Nick?
Why don't you get the people that don't know what they're doing down here to watch?
Well, Spencer was...
He's not your teacher. He's your helper.
We got it. Spence.
Matt. Y'all come down and get hit on that line. And watch it over here.
Don't get too close.
Stay on the out of bounds line for that court. You know y'all need to get on my nerves.
So
if you catch it, you have to stop it.
He's a softball player.
Is he in the ground at all?
If it touches your hands and it drops, it's the other team's ball. If they make a bad throw, it's whoever gets to the ball.
Ask your teacher, don't ask me. Coach Sam.
Is it hard because they've got four with that
ball? We can strip the ball.
See what you did, Jordy? The team only had four players.
You can hit the ball. If you hit them, then it's the other team's ball. Or it's still their ball.
I know.
Midfield. Go them halfway down.
Thank you.
We're using both courts today. What about your back? All of a sudden he got healthy.
No, he really doesn't.
Let's go.
Perfection, what else? Because how are you going to control the level of skill on both courts? You can very easily go out here.
Just
keep going.
Just keep going.
Still
you can run if you get touched.
Especially being inside instead of outside.
Stop when you get the ball. You
got to get it. So if you get tired, you got to stop. All right, go. You're falling back in the heel, baby.
You're just really competitive.
Like really, high school people.
Yeah.
Yeah. Their college goes out the window when they start playing. So what would you do? You're responsible for your main goal is nobody gets hurt. Solves your weight problem, right? And then don't let them run with the ball.
Yeah, that was my big thing. Okay.
Because you know what happened to Mark? I mean, she's having to walk back and forth between both games.
Yeah, so this game's a lot different than
Well, yeah, there's more girls than there's. Yeah. And the assistant is not officiating, is he? And he's not supposed to. He's supposed to be the assistant. Yeah, a student is supposed to have help referee. Oh, they're having a great time.
That's good.
Yeah, the motivation is off the charts.
I mean, it's good that they're in the game.
Yes. I think that most of them that are playing are going to get great feedback because the motivation is so high. I'm only talking to you because you took yourself out wisely so that you can look at it more as a teacher than as a student. Let's go back to Crackleball.
The balls are all
over.
I don't know how to fix that.
You make it the move it where it's the end lines, the scoring lines are this way, mm-hmm. When they only roll to the other side of the court, not all the way down. Yes.
Nick, you guys are going to do.
You have a harder safety thing to teach than anybody else.
I need to stress safety. I already.
Rules.
Yeah.
And consequences for them.
You're going to have warnings. If you do something wrong, then you're not coming back.
It's true. Don't obey the whistle.
Can't have misbehavior and torture.
We're no longer playing brisketball.
Back really good there. I'm trying to play.
So Why don't you play girls on girls and guys on guys?
I'm asking you. Like you're saying, she should have done that?
If you're going to play the two-hand touch. Because you got an awful lot of athleticism out there, if you know what I mean. In fact, somebody already took herself out of the game because of it. You can put yourself in her spot.
Right. I think maybe she didn't think about it.
Yeah.
Maybe this is, because we're all together in class and we don't see each other like that anymore, but she said that.
No, I'm talking about, it's just simple weight. Little people versus big people. And even though you're not a whole lot bigger than most of the girls, you're faster and stronger than they are. By a long shot. Time!